just like that. So
from the top, make it drop.
Did you really expect me to shake my ass in front of the Lord Jesus Christ, my Savior, my Protector, my Provider, the man who has guided me and saved me from all things evil? I love the Lord Jesus.
That's so wet, that's so wet. Macaroni in a pot. That's so wet, that's so wet. Huh.
You want me to hear some dark humor? Oh yeah, a little dark humor. Alright. Knock, knock.
Do we have lights back on?
Okay, we see a girl, she goes shopping, and now she very happy. Okay. Okay, now she not happy now. I think she spent too much money. Maybe she can return?
Absolutely right, sir. And anime bitches, I look at her titties and she's...
I actually can't believe it. I can't believe... Yeah, France banned it. What's the thing that Muslim women wear? What's it called?
Burka.
A burqa, yeah, a burqa. They banned it. How out of order.
I like to spend my time dancing and hanging out with my family. What do you like to do?
I personally like smashing through the 500 Model Poses book, with my personal favourite at the minute being the 116 diving stance.
So here you can see I'm going for a rather dominating technique, but I usually stay in position for around 15 minutes to a good half hour. I perform these anywhere in the house really, but preferably somewhere with an open space. But you know, it's a solid page turner, and I'll send you over a copy if you fancy, Addison.
This is me when I'm a baker and I'm baking loaves of bread.
Loaf by loaf, 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 loaf by loaf.
Call me loud, you can call me whatever, but this, don't you ever say that in your life. Never.
How are you today? Good. Oh, same. I'm really good. I actually just like wanted to tell you this little secret, and it's kind of crazy, but do you mind if I tell you? Okay. So everyone in the school, and by everyone I mean everyone in the whole school, has been saying that I'm Heather. You know, like Heather, like the song. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You know, because like, you're not half as pretty as I am. Like, you literally are not half as pretty as me. Yeah, like, you gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. I wish I were Heather. You wish you were me, right? Come on, you wish you were me, right? I don't know why everyone's saying this, because I'm ugly. I'm so ugly. But you wish you were me, right?
Can we normalize actually just shutting the fuck up and not talking? Because, like, we need more of that in today's society.
Sing along to the laws you've broken. This is gonna be interesting.
I was a girl in the village doing alright. I became a princess overnight. Learned how to do it right. So much to learn and see. Up in the castle with my new family. Your school is just for royalty.
Oh my gosh, I would never litter. That's so bad for them.
Arr, 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 arr.
Hey, they made a film about that TikToker. The one that did the WAP dance. They put him in a movie. Explain, movie. What are you doing?
What the hell, guys? This is crazy. I can't believe it. The film came out before TikTok as well. What?
Hey guys, I just rode my bike past a backyard and there was music playing. It sounded like people were having a pretty good time. And I heard a woman go, woo! So I wooed back at her just to be friendly, neighborly. And when I looked over, I saw that it was not a woman going woo. It was not people having a good time. It was a single man drilling into his back deck with a power drill. Dun, 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 dun.
Happy birthday!
Aw, shucks. Oh, fuck. Almost dropped my phone. What the fuck is this? What is going on? Oh, pff, it wasn't worth it. Thanks. I need to talk. I'm joining the army. Alright, chill. Don't open this till your birthday. Alright. I haven't left yet. I leave tomorrow. Wait, we're British? I'm sorry for your loss. Real tragic, isn't it?
Have a little faith in me, love.
So a lot of people have been asking me why I beat up the elderly, and honestly, it's a pretty simple answer. Truthfully, I don't hate old people. I don't. I love old people. I just disagree with their lifestyle. And, you know, people will say, oh, being old isn't a choice. Being old isn't... It is a choice, all right? You could have... way before you got old, but you didn't.
I made a Tinder for a tissue. His name is Herb. He's an intellectual, a traveler. He deserves the world. Just a humble tissue looking for love. If you've soiled my relatives, it's okay. I forgive you. If you need someone to cry on, I'm your guy. I know I'm wrinkly in the first pick, don't bring it up. I've traveled all over the globe, last pick. You need a picture of you smiling. No one should be frowning that often, sir. I can't help it. My sister Barb went missing and we're afraid she suffered the worst fate of all. Flushing. Did you put in a missing tissues report? Police should be able to help. They don't take us seriously. They say we were born to die anyway.
How do you make a tissue dance?
How? Put a little boogie in it. Don't actually do that. I'm not into that kind of stuff. I'm out of jokes. My life has been kind of humorless since Eleanor left me. She said my personality was terrible.
Like for more quality tissue content.
In my basement. In my basement?
Attention class! I forget what the point of the video even was. I just look good, honestly.
I go to Santa Barbara and kill 4 men.
Hi, I'm Asia. It's so nice to meet you. I'm gonna show you a simple step on how to not get sick. First and foremost, you gotta get yourself one of these bad boys. Now, I know, it's okay. I'm right here, don't be scared. A piece of cloth, I know, terrifying. Chills down your spine. All you're gonna need is one of these. Now, the key is, don't just put your nose here or here, okay? Both breathing holes go inside the mask. That's the key. You put it over your nose and mouth, the straps over your ears, and you're good to go. You know? You're good to go. Now, if you just wear one of these for a couple weeks, you can go back to fine dining with your gals. But if you just want to fine dine in hell, then just take it off and go out for a drink. I don't care.
Shut up, bitch.
I'm with you too.
Hey girl!
Hey, stop!
I had cocaine in
girl, what did you do? Ah!
Damn!
I just woke up from a whole chronicle, a whole trilogy of a dream of me going to get some type of sandwich from somewhere, and right before I could eat the sandwich!